A Christmas concert without Barry Miller, Sylvester, and